Some sad news tonight. I think just about all of us watched Willard Scott at some point. He has died. The longtime weather presenter for the Today Show spent more than 30 years with the morning news show before officially retiring in 2015. Willard Scott was 87 years old.